What's going on, YouTube? Today, I got me a special reaction video, you know what I'm saying? Today, we're going to be reacting to King Von featuring Lil Durk, all these niggas in music video. Video dropped 3 days ago, got 3.1 million views. And if you don't know, Von, Durk, all of them, they in that little mix about FBG, Duck, and him, you know, passing and all that stuff. So, I'm going to see what they got to say in this song. And we're going to try to put two and two together, you know what I'm saying? See what's happening. So we're gonna get straight into it. Says 6ix9ine, they say he's seen it. I'm gonna have to do some little research, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't really be in the damn, I don't really be in all this business, you know what I'm saying? I just be chilling, the news be coming to me. I'm just reacting to it, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to do some more research, shit. And I heard 6ix9ine Breezy dropped the damn, oh yeah, I'm reacting to that next. My face, they say when I turn my back, little nigga, let's do it. They ain't got a back, so I ain't gonna snake you out, little nigga, you know we into it. Nigga, you ain't good in your hood, you can't even go to your hood. Why you tryna blame your hood? You don't wanna change in the hood, you don't even claim your hood. Yeah, oh, black OTF 300, bitch, just check the stats. Nigga said that he be throwing shots, I bet he catch him back. I call folks from late, I know they up, I know they in the trap. Man, this ass shit goofy, got this shit off snap. I've been shooting guns, I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on Well, that's it for the music video, you know what I'm saying? Von Hard, I'm not gonna cap. I mean, I thought Lil Durk was gonna spit some shit in that damn song. Where the hell he was at? I ain't see Durk not one goddamn time. They capping in the damn title. But anyway, that's it for the video, you know what I'm saying? This was a little time I'm out. I grew up smart as fuck, bad as shit. But really like the least baddest kid that I was with. The phone them been wild as shit. Been violent as shit. Been came home from them interrogation silent shit. Now we fly with felonies and no IDs, private shit. I make money just appear and disappear. Magic.